हरि ओम। वी शैल रीड चांट फ्रॉम वर्स नंबर 14। देवद्विजगुरु प्राज्ञा पूजनम शौचमार्जवम् ब्रह्मचर्यमहिंसा च शारीरं तप उच्यते अनुद्वेगकरं वाक्यं सत्यं प्रियहितं च यत् स्वाध्यायाभ्यसनं चैव वाङ्मयं तप उच्यते मनःप्रसादसौम्यत्वं मौनमात्मविनिग्रहः भावसंशुद्धिरित्येतत् तपोमानसमुच्यते श्रद्धया परया तप्तम् तपस्तत्त्रिविधं नरैः अफलाकांक्षिभिर्युक्तैः सात्विकं परिचक्षते सत्कारमानपूजार्थम् तपोदम्भेन चैव यत् क्रियते तदिह प्रोक्तम् राजसञ्चलमध्रुवम् मूढग्राहेणात्मनो यत् पीढया क्रियते तपः परस्योत्सादनार्थं वा तत्तामसमुदाहृतं दातव्यमिति यद्दानं दीयतेनुपकारिणे देशे काले च पात्रे च तद्दानं सात्विकं स्मृतम्। सो भगवान टॉक्ड अबाउट द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ श्रद्धा एंड ऑल्सो द फोर फोल्ड साधना विच आर ऑल्सो बेस्ड ऑन द थ्री गुणास। सो आहार, यज्ञ, तप एंड दान। So if we take care of these four, it will purify our mind and make us fit to realize the Supreme. So sattvic ahar, sattvic yajna, sattvic dana, sattvic tapa, all we have to do is sattvic and it will make our mind pure. So Bhagwan talked about the three types of tapa as sharirik, vachik, mansik also, and then dana. So datavyam iti yad danam diyate an upakarine. When we do dana without having any expectation in return, just for the sake of giving, not having any expectation that I will get this in return, it will be beneficial in future, nothing like that. But taking care of proper place, time and proper person, patre, deshe kale cha patre cha, as much as we can understand, one should give the dana. Tad danam satmikam smritam. Actually, if the patra is proper, then the dana also becomes fulfilling. It becomes useful. Otherwise, it becomes useless. Just like it rains everywhere, but when it rains at the right place, then it becomes useful for the crops and all to grow. It should rain at the right place, right time, right quantity. If it just there is a cloud burst and all, then things become difficult. Similarly, when we give dana at some right place and to right people. So deshe kale cha patre cha tad danam sattvikam smutam, this is called sattvik dana. Now what is rajasik dana? Bhagavan says, verse number 21. Yattu pratyupakarartham phalamuddishya vapunaha diyate cha parikleshtam taddanam rajasam smritam yattu pratyupakarartham phalamuddishya vapunaha. That dana, whether it is dana of wealth, knowledge, anna, property, whatever it is, when one gives that dana with the expectation that I should also get something in return, prati upakarartham, that I am giving it now, so I will should get in future. So a calculated dana, like, it's like investment. People, they invest in dana also. Even while giving dana to some social organization or something, we ask, humko kya milne wala hai? What is the benefit? But you are giving dana. No, no, I want something. At least tax benefit should be there. Or when I come to your ashram, nice place should be there for me to stay. Or something like that. So, but when we give dana without expecting anything in return, some strangers, it need not be human being, for animals also. Sometimes people save and they take care of animals without expecting anything. The animals might not even know, but they do it. Or taking care of the environment, the trees, the birds, without expecting anything in return. One may not meet that person again also. Sometimes, actually in India we have that culture. Even while traveling by bus or train and all, if somebody wants something, they will just ask. Especially in the simple compartment and all. They will not even say thank you. They will just take it for granted. So if I have something and others want it or it is helpful, then just share it with others. But if we expect something in return, then that is rajasik dana. So yattu prati upakarartham. Sometimes people invest their dana in their own family members also. Ki aage kaam mein aa jayega. And even some parties and some functions we attend for the sake of that prati upakar only. If I don't go to their marriage, they will not come to our daughter's marriage. So better go. पहले तो लिख के भी रखते थे कितना आपने दिया है, अभी मेरे को पता नहीं है. शर्मा जी ने 501 रुपया दिया है हमारी बेटी के लिए. उनकी जब बेटी की शादी हो जाएगी तो उनको 502 रुपये दे देंगे हम. सो प्रति उपकार. But yattu pratyupakarartham phalam uddishya, or we do dana for some result, whether it is spiritual result or religious result or dharmic, I should get some punya, then I will go to swarga. Such phalam uddishya, with keeping that in mind, if we do dana or do tapas, etc. But here he is talking about dana. And also one gives dana with parikleshtam, with lot of difficulty, pain,
देना है एक्चुअली. यू डोंट फील लाइक गिविंग. लिटिल चिल्ड्रन एंड ऑल यू शेयर द चॉकलेट विथ योर ब्रदर समहाउ देन इसको थोड़ा सा बिकम सो डिफिकल्ट. इन द गुड ओल्ड डेज पेरेंट्स यूज टू ब्रिंग वन चॉकलेट एंड दे विल टेल कि शेयर इट. नाउ डेज वी ब्रिंग टू. बट एक्चुअली ब्रिंगिंग वन इज बेटर आइडिया कि यू शेयर. लर्न टू शेयर. सो दीयते च परिक्लिष्टम. बहुत कष्ट से देते हैं. सच दान इज कॉल्ड राजसिक. राजसम स्मृतम. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ दान विल नॉट बी हेल्पफुल स्पिरिचुअली बट बेटर देन नॉट गिविंग. बट स्लोली वी शुड मेक इट मोर एंड मोर सात्विक. सो दिस इज राजसिक दान. इट हेल्प्स टू मेक अवर माइंड फ्री ऑफ अटैचमेंट. इट हेल्प्स अस टू बी फ्री ऑफ ग्रीड. द अंतकरण बिकम शुद्ध वेन वी कीप ऑन गिविंग दान. जस्ट अ क्लटर फ्रॉम अवर आउटर लाइफ ऑल्सो एंड इनर लाइफ ऑल्सो एम्प्टीज लाइक बिकम्स फ्री ऑफ ऑल दोस क्लटर्स. सो इट इज़ गुड टू जस्ट गिव दान. सो दीयते च परिक्लिष्टम तद्दानम राजसंस्मृतम. देन तामसिक दान. अदेश काले यद्दानम अपात्रेभ्यश्च दीयते असत्कृतमवज्ञातम् तत्तामसमुदाहृतम् अदेशकाले यद्दानम् अपात्रेभ्यश्च दीयते. दैट दान विच इज गिवन एट अ रॉन्ग प्लेस. अदेश रॉन्ग प्लेस अनहोली प्लेसेस एंड ऑल. गिविंग दान इज ऑल्सो इज तामसिक. और अकाले एट अ रॉन्ग टाइम नॉट प्रॉपर टाइम. सो अकाले एंड यद्दानम अपात्रेभ्य भेश्च एंड इट इज गिवन टू दोज हु डोंट डिजर्व. वेदर द दान इज ऑफ वेल्थ और अन्न और ज्ञान वट एवर द दान इफ इट इज गिवन टू द रॉन्ग पात्र एट रॉन्ग टाइम एंड ऑल एंड देन इट इज तामसिक ओनली. सो वन शुड बी वेरी केयरफुल वेर बिकॉज विद द दान our as I said our energy and our intention also goes. So if it is given to something low, something negative, then our mind also start going in a negative direction only. So it should be given to proper person, proper place, proper time. So along with that dana our mind also moves towards the higher objective, the higher goal. सो अदेश काले यद्दानम अपात्रेभ्यश्च दीयते असत् कृतम. एंड दैट दान इज गिवन विदाउट व्हाट यू कॉल विदाउट प्रॉपर रिस्पेक्ट डिसरिस्पेक्टफुली. असत् कृतम. नॉट ओनली असत् कृतम अवज्ञातम. समटाइम्स इंसल्टिंग दैट पर्सन. हाँ ले लो. सो विदाउट प्रॉपर रिस्पेक्ट विदाउट अटरिंग गुड वर्ड्स एंड ऑल. भगवान शंकराचार्य जी राइट प्रिय वचन पाद प्रक्षालन पूजादि रहितम. इवन व्हेन वी डू दान वी शुड डू नमस्कार टू देम. एंड इवन फॉर अ सन्यासी एंड ऑल व्हेन वी डू दान वी वॉश हिज फीट. वी डू नमस्कार. वी डू पूजा एंड देन वी डू दान. सो विथ प्रॉपर विधि इट शुड बी डन. बट असत्कृतम अवज्ञातम एंड इंसल्टिंगली इफ यू गिव दान देन दैट टाइप ऑफ दान इज कॉल्ड तामसिक दान. इट डजंट गिव दैट प्रॉपर रिजल्ट. इट इज नॉट गुड. बट देर आर पीपल हु डू सच थिंग्स. even to their own near and dear ones, they want to serve and all in a very negative way they do. So this is a tamasic dana. So Bhagwan talked about dana, yajna, tapa, ahar. This is the fourfold sadhana we have to do every day. Sometimes you can do upas also, but ahar, sattvic ahar, yajna sattvic, tapas sattvic, dana sattvic. But what if it is not sattvic? What if there are some tamasic and rajasic elements in them? How to make our sadhana more and more sattvic? Yet by saying that it should be sattvic, it doesn't become like that. So how to make it sattvic? That's a very important question. Okay, how to move towards more and more that purity? So for that, Bhagwan gives here a very beautiful suggestion, teaching. In the following verses, he says, you take care of this in this way, then all your sadhana will become sattvic. Shankaracharya ji says, yajna dana tapa prabhruti nam sadgunya karanaya ayam upadesha uchyate. This upadesh is given to make yajna dana tapa etc. of good quality. So what is this upadesh? So let us see. Om tatsaditi nirdeshah brahmanastrividhasmitah brahmanastena vedascha yajnascha vihita pura om tat saditi nirdeshah brahman Bhagavan says that Om Tat Sat Iti, three words are there, Om, Tat and Sat, these three are Nirdeshah Brahmanah. They are the Nirdesha, they indicate, Nirdesh means they point out, they indicate what? Brahma, that Supreme Brahma. They are the Trividha Smritah, they are the threefold, as though names of that Brahma. Nama Nirdeshah. Brahma, that Supreme Reality, that Ishvara, Nirgun, Nirakar, Satyam, Jnanam, Anantam, Brahma, is indicated through these three words. There are many words, but here three are important words which are taken up. Om, Tat and Sat. They are like names of that Supreme Reality. Om is also name, Tat is also name, Sat is also name. So Brahmana Trivida Smritaha. So what is so special about this Om Tat Sat? Says that from this Om Tat Sat alone the whole world and everything has come. Brahmanaha, the Brahmanas mean the good people, sattvic people. They are born from this Om Tat Sat Brahma only. Then the Vedascha and all the Vedas, Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, Atharva Veda, all the scriptures have come from that Brahma. And Yajnascha and the rituals which are mentioned in the scriptures, Yajnas, etc., they are also born from this Om Tat Sat Brahma. So this is like a stuti of that. Those names, Vihita Pura. So first, Bhagavan gives the importance of this name of that Brahma, and then he will tell that when we utilize this name, when we remember this names while doing our sadhana, that sadhana will become more and more pure. See, even while doing puja, though we take bath and make ourselves clean and pure, but before starting the actual puja, we take some water in our hand and we chant the mantra. Which one? Apavitro pavitro va sarvavastha gato piva yasmaret pundarikaksham sa bahyabhyantara shuchihi. that whether we are pavitra or apavitra, but when we remember that Supreme Lord, we become pure inside as well as outside. Name makes Bhagwan, remembering Bhagwan makes us pure. Makes us, see, what is the difference between a clean cloth and a pure cloth? Or maybe, let me use Sanskrit word. What the difference is Shuddha, what you call Vastra, and Pavitra Vastra. We clean it nicely with water and detergent and all, it becomes very, very clean. But that Vastra, if it is offered to Bhagwan, then it becomes Pavitra. It becomes Pavitra. When we are given also that as Prasad, we say, oh, it was offered to that Bhagwan, and now it has become like a Pavitra Vastra. And same clean Vastra, if it is put on a dead body, becomes apavitra. So the cleanliness is one thing, but pavitrata is something else. Water might be clean, may not be pavitra. Sometimes it may not be clean. I mean, it may be... what did I say? I don't know. Anyway, you know. Like Gangaji. Some pollutant, something may be there, but still Ganga is Ganga. We should try not to pollute it, but Ganga is Ganga. Ganga is Pavitra. And there is another river called Karmanasha, which might have clean waters, but it is apavitra. Just like when we take a dip in Gangaji, all our papa get destroyed. But at Karmanasha, strange river is there. If you take a dip into it, all punya get destroyed. I won't tell you where it is. So, this pavitrata comes by the presence of Ishvara, by remembering God. Even our body, even someone we meet and all, this is pavitra, because there is the divinity living in us. Once it leaves that body, we don't say it is pavitra. So similarly, this all our yajna, dana, tapa, everything becomes pavitra if we can remember God while doing it. In the 8th chapter also, Bhagavan had told Arjuna, ki mam anusmara yudhya cha. Even yuddha, which is such a terrible action, he says, you remember me and fight this war. This dharmic war is a duty, you do it, but keep me in your mind. Because if you forget me, then even though it might be a good action, dharmic action, it will not be sattvic. You should remember me. Like when we offer something to Bhagwan and all, we remember, keep Bhagwan in our heart, and then we offer that naivedya. But while offering that naivedya, I am looking at that gulab jamun and thinking, arey, main khalunga ye abhi Bhagwan ko deta hun. So it becomes little difficult. What is the difference between just that gulab jamun or some peda and all and prasad? When we go to the market, we buy it as peda, but when we offer it to Bhagwan, the same peda, we call it prasad. So what makes it different? Because it is offered to Ishvara. So Bhagwan is known, actually is beyond all names and forms. He is Nirgun, Nirakar, Satyam, Jnanam, Anantam, Brahma. But all these names and forms are also expressions of that same Brahma. It's like gold. Gold alone is expressing as ornament. A necklace is there. That necklace is nothing but gold. But gold you don't call necklace. But that same gold in a particular shape, we call it necklace. We also call it gold, golden necklace. So it gets gold gets a special charm, beauty. Something is as though added. But gold doesn't become something more or less, it remains gold only. But some beauty gets added to it. Because of the form, we say golden necklace. Similarly, this world is Brahma only in this form. But a name is added, extra name. Brahma is known only as Brahma, but when he expresses as world, he is also known as world. World is also Brahma only. Everything is Brahma Roop. But there are certain names which don't make us contemplate on Brahma. It takes our mind somewhere else. But there are certain names given in the scriptures, if we contemplate on them, they lead us towards that Supreme. So many, many names are there of Bhagwan, and three beautiful names are chosen here, Om Tat Sat. Even each chapter of Bhagavad Gita concludes with these three names, Om Tat Sat. Sabka saar aa gaya, pure shastra ka saar usme aa gaya, Om Tat Sat. See, I'm giving you sar so that you don't have to worry then. Kya sung liya Swami ji? Om Tat Sat. Ho gaya? Haan, itna hi. Usse mein sab kuch aa gaya hai. Usme sab kuch kaise aa gaya? Om mein Brahma ka jo swaroop hai, wo pragat ho gaya. Om, when we say, it reveals the nature of that Supreme Reality. Tat, when we say, Tat means that. As different from what we are seeing, though what we are seeing is Brahma only, but what we are seeing is seen in a different way. Its nature is seen differently. When we look at the world, it is constantly changing. Brahma doesn't change. So in this changing world also it is there. So it is Tat means it is untouched by what we are seeing. Tat, Vah. Vah yani jo yah se alag hai. Yah se jiska gun alag hai, usko Vah kehte hai. That. So it indicates that Brahma, which is though in and through in this world, but it is different from the nature of the world. So Tat reveals the asanga nature of that Brahma. That word. And Sat reveals the truth, the reality. That Brahma is alone, is that Sat, existent, pure existence. That Bhagavan will tell in detail about all these three words. But first we will say Om. So Om reveals the nature of that Brahma. Brahma Nirgun Nirakar expresses is this world, and it is experienced as our own self. Bhagavan Ramana Maharshi says that Brahma which is talked about in the scriptures, you are experiencing as that I in your own heart. Hridaya kuhara madde kevalam brahma matram aham 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 iti sakshat atma rupena bhati. That Brahma is experienced as I am, I exist. It's the most fascinating experience. We take it for granted because it is always there with us. Means there is never a time when we don't experience our own existence. There is nobody who experiences his own non-existence. Even when we are in deep sleep state, even when our mind is not active, senses are not active, buddhi is not functioning, but my presence is there. Therefore, when I wake up, I say, oh, I was present there. I was sleeping, but I was there. So I never experience my own, how can I experience, oh, I am not existing. Who is saying it? In Buddhist philosophy, they say nihilism, that, oh, I don't exist. Nothing exists. So that which is that supreme reality, which is experienced as I in us, it expresses in four different ways. I experience myself in my waking state. I experience myself in my dream. I experience myself in my deep sleep state. And I experience myself in that turiya, in meditation. एवरीवेयर आई एम एक्सपीरियंसिंग माई सेल्फ ओनली. जैसे सर्दियों में वी वेयर सो मेनी डिफरेंट लेयर्स अपॉन आवर सेल्फ. अभी गर्मियों में सर्दियों का एग्जाम्पल इतना मज़ा नहीं आएगा, बट जस्ट इमेजिन. सो यू वेयर वन लेयर आफ्टर दिस. और वेन वी गो फॉर सम यात्रा, मानस सरोवर समवेयर, इतना लेयर पहनते हैं एकदम, ऐसा लगता है कि पता नहीं कौन है. सो वी आस्क हू आर यू, शी सेज आई एम, यू डोंट नो मी, आई एम रमेश. देन ही रिमूव्स वन लेयर. देन अगेन वी आस्क हू आर यू, ही सेज आई एम रमेश. देन ही रिमूव्स टू फोर वन और टू लेयर्स. हू आर यू? रमेश. एंड यू कीप ऑन रिमूविंग लेयर्स, ही कंटिन्यूज टू से रमेश. द लेयर्स डोंट से आई एम रमेश, बट ही सेज. When everything is removed also, he says. Similarly, in Jagrat, we have a lot of layers. But still, I am saying, I am. Swapna mein thode layer kam ho jate hai. Stool layer kam ho jate hai. But still, I am. Sushupti mein aur layer kam ho jate hai. Still, I am, I exist. And in Turiya, sabhi layer kam ho jate hai. I exist. So that I expresses at four different levels: Jagrat, Swapna, Sushupti, Turiya. And who is this I? Atma. Who is that Atma? Brahma. So Brahma expresses in these four ways, and that is depicted in this beautiful name Om. Om contains four sounds actually: A, U, Ma, and then silence. A, U, Ma, and silence. So, when we say Om, that sound, what you call, represents the Jagrat. The Jagrat as expression of that Atma. Then U represents the Swapna, Ma the Sushupti, and the silence is the Turiya, free from all sound, pure silence. So, from that silence only the sound comes. And again that sound merges into that silence. Silence is that like Nirgun Nirakar Brahma. From that only the world as sound comes and it merges back into that. So when we say Om, Om is a beautiful name of that Brahma. And Om, when we meditate, it makes us understand the nature of that Brahma, who is our own self. So that is the beauty of this word, name Om. It's the most fascinating, beautiful name. All our Vedas and all have originated as though from this only, from Brahma only, but that very essence of all the Veda is this Om. Pranavas Sarva Vedeshu, Bhagwan says. Then the Tat and Sat. So Brahmanas Tena Vedascha Yajnascha Vihita Pura. So in the beginning, all the Brahmanas, the Vedas, the Yajnas, they are all born from this Om Tat Sat Brahma alone. So here Bhagavan gives the beauty and importance of the name, and then he says that one who remembers this name while performing Yajna Dana Tapa, then that Yajna Dana Tapa becomes beautiful. He says, Tasmad Om Ityudharatya यज्ञदानतपक्रियाः प्रवर्तन्ते विधानोक्ताः सततं ब्रह्मवादिनां तस्मादोमित्युदाहृत्य यज्ञदानतपक्रियाः. Tasmat, therefore. Why therefore? Because of the beauty of this name of Brahma. When we chant this name Om, Om iti udaharitya, chanting this name Om, and after chanting, when we do yajna dana tapak kriyaha pravartante, when we perform this tapa, yajna dana tapak kriya, according to the vidhan, according to the instructions of the scriptures when we do yajna dana tapa. But while doing it or before doing it, we remember Ishvara as Om. Satatam brahmavadinam. Those who know the Vedas, those who chant the Vedas, such brahmavadis, such knowers of Vedas, when they do yajna dana tapa, they do it, before doing it they chant Om and then they perform it. Then their tapa becomes sattvic, yajna becomes sattvic, dana becomes sattvic. See, even when we start a class or before doing any important yajna or puja or anything, begin with the sound, name, beautiful name, Om. Om bolne se sab prarthna ho jati hai. Many people might not know a lot of prarthna, Sanskrit and all. But if you know Om, then that is sufficient. That doesn't mean you should not learn other mantras. But, or if you don't have time or don't know, then Om. Om, ho gaya. Om Tat Sat, aur achha hai. Om Atha, Atha also is Bhagwan's great beautiful name. Om Atha. Or Om Tat Sat. Whether we start and conclude with this Om Tat Sat. So Tasmad Om Iti Udharatya Yajna Dana Tapakriya. So when we do Yajna, Bhagwan's name also is Yajna, chanting Japa. So before chanting the Japa, chant Om, bring Bhagwan to your heart, and then you do Japa. To usme jyada power aa jati hai. राम 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 कहते हैं तो राम को मन में लाना चाहिए. सो ओम ओम व्हेन वी से एंड एक्चुअली व्हेन वी रेगुलरली डू दिस कॉन्स्टेंटली चांट दिस ओम एंड नो एंड कीप इन माइंड दैट इट इज भगवान्स नेम देन दैट एसोसिएशन हैपन्स एंड व्हेन एवर वी हियर ऑल्सो समबडी सेइंग ओम और वी से ओम इमीडिएटली द माइंड गेट्स ट्यून टू ईश्वर becomes automatic then. Om bolne se. Chote bachche bhi actually, they also respond in a very strange way to Om. I have seen. Literally unke kaan mein Om bol do, shant ho jate hai. Maine kiya hai aisa. Om. Even when they are crying or disturbed and all, you say Om. And they become very quiet, peaceful. Because this Om, we are not hearing for the first time. We are born here before also. Therefore, we are born again in India. I think so. So we have heard. Anadikal se to hai hi. So when we hear it again, we feel very nice. Om. And Om is the underlying sound in every sound. Om, that A start from the very root of our throat, and Ma is the final sound which we can make. Ma ke baad kuch nahi hota. So it includes all the possible sound which can be made. Also, as I said, that every object has got its own inherent sound. So this form is there, and this is the sound. उसी के साथ चलता है ये. सो एवरी ऑब्जेक्ट हैज़ गॉट इट्स ओन साउंड. सो इवन कॉस्मॉस, द होल नेचर, वेर नो ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर देयर, इट हैज़ गॉट इट्स ओन साउंड. एंड दे से इट इज ओम, समथिंग सिमिलर टू ओम. सो चांटिंग दैट ओम, व्हेन वी डू यज्ञ दान तप क्रिया, दोज क्रियाज बिकम सात्विक. इवन इफ देर आर सम डिफेक्ट्स एंड ऑल, दे गेट एडजस्टेड. And it becomes good. So pravartante vidhanoktaha satatam brahmavadinam. So this is the beauty of the name Om. Now Bhagavan talks about the beauty of the name Tat. He says, Tad ityanabhisandhaya phalam yajnatapakriyaha దాన క్రియాశ్చ వివిధాః క్రియంతే మోక్షకాంక్షిభిః తదిత్యనభిసంధాయ ఫలం యజ్ఞతపక్రియాః. He says that moksha kaṅkṣibhihi, those who desire moksha, the mumukshus, the seekers of moksha. See, different people do sadhana with different intentions and all. But there are those sincere seekers, mumukshus, who want moksha. Moksha means freedom from all bondage. What is bondage? Sorrow itself is bondage. Suffering itself is bondage. Sansar itself is bondage. And what is moksha? Freedom from all this. But moksha is not something which we can attain or we have to attain. That Atma by nature is mukta. But we have to recognize it. Now there is confusion. Adhyas is there. But we have to recognize. So there are those who have that intense desire to recognize and become free, mumukshu. So such mumukshus, they also do yajna dana tapa kriya, yajna dana tapa as their sadhana. But what do they also remember Bhagwan, but they remember Bhagwan with this name as Tat. Tat means that. That means different from this nature of this world. The world actually constantly changing, Bhagwan doesn't change. World is jada, Bhagwan is Chaitanya Swarup. World is full of sorrow, Bhagwan is Ananda Swarup. Though the world is Bhagwan only expressing in that way. It's like an apple is there, very sweet and nice. What is that apple? It has come from the mitti only. You put a seed, but that seed converts that dirt and mud and soil around into that beautiful apple. So if one tastes that apple, very sweet. If you taste that mitti, it is not sweet. Bhagwan Krishna also tried. So it is not sweet, but it has come from there. Similarly, this world has got one nature as it is seen outwardly. But Bhagwan has got some other nature. But this world is Bhagwan only. So when we shift our attention from this name and form, then we will be able to recognize the swarup of that Bhagwan. So for that we require detachment, for that we require a shifting of our attention. And that is helped by this name Tat, that, which is Asanga. So remembering Bhagwan as Tat, the mumukshus, they do yajna dana tapa. So while doing that yajna dana tapa, their mind becomes more and more pure, they gain that vairagya, their antakaran becomes absolute shuddha, and they develop their jijnyasa. And with that jijnyasa, when they study the scriptures, they come to recognize that supreme truth. So tad iti anabhisandhaya phalam. Without having that attachment for the result of action, without keeping attention ki ye yajna karne se mujhe ye bahar ye phal milega, without keeping an attention on the result as punya or as some worldly gain, without putting that attention, they perform this yajna, tapak, kriya, dana kriyascha vividhaha, different types of this kriya they do, different types of dana, Kshetra, Hiranya, Pradhana, Adi Lakshanaha, different types of dana also they give. Kriyante moksha kaṅkṣibhihi, those who desire moksha, such seekers. So when we keep that Tat name in our heart, we gain vairagya, we gain that detachment while performing our action. See, Bhagwan has got many names, and each name bring out a particular facet of Bhagwan. Like Krishna also, so many names are there. A different facet. You see, Govardhan Dhari. That is Bhagwan's name only. Govardhan Dhari, then it brings to our mind the image of Bhagwan lifting that Govardhan. Or Partha Sarthi. When we say Parthasarthi, we don't remember Govardhan is lifting and all, but we remember him. That image comes in our mind of the charioteer, Bhagwan. That is also Bhagwan Krishna. So different facets are there. So Tat is also one facet of that Brahma, indicating that asangata. So dana kriyascha vividhaha kriyante moksha kangshibhi. Then comes the other name, Sat. Sadbhave sadhubhave cha. Sadityetat prayujyate. Prashaste karmani tatha. Shat shabda partha yujyate. Sadbhave sadhubhave cha. Bhagavan says that word Sat and name Sat is used to express existence. Sat bhave. Suppose something is not there, we want something, some money is required or a child is required. One meditates on Bhagavan as Sat, remembers him as Sat, and then they get the blessing of a child. Sadbhave asataha sadbhave yatha avidyamanasya putrasya janmani. So sat means existence. That which exists. And what gives existence to things? Bhagwan only. If that existence of Bhagwan is not there, things don't exist. So even whatever material goods and things are there, their existence is there because of the presence of Ishvara. So if a sadhak does sadhana in order to gain something, wanting something which is not there, then remember God as Sat, as existence, as sab kuch, as the very presence in everything. Then whatever we desire, it will come. This is for the artharthi bhaktas. Mujhe ye chahiye, wo chahiye. Bhagwan ko sad roop se unka dhyan karo. There are some stories of even some mahatmas and great sadhus doing chamatkar, miracles. I had read somewhere in one book about one sadhu. He used to just produce anything you desire. Some two boys went to meet that sadhu, they did namaskar and all. And he asked, aap logo ko kya chahiye? He says, kuch bol diya unhone, gulab jamun, let us say. And he just produced it and gave it to them. Because Bhagwan is present everywhere and Bhagwan is everything. Even in this, there is... Everything contains everything. So that Sat name of Bhagwan is used to even as Sat Bhava, to bring that Bhava of existence, of presence, of something which is not there also becomes manifest. Sat Bhave, that is one use of that word Sat, or name Sat, and another Sadhu Bhave, to bring that bhavana of goodness. Sat also means good. Sat means existence, Sat means good. When we say satsang, it is not only sangha with pure existence, that which is true, but sangha with those who are good. It's called satsang, sadhu sangha. So Sat, that name, brings that expression of goodness. Because all goodness is in Ishvara only. He is the very embodiment of all good qualities. All goodness emerges from there. In fact, anything linked to Bhagavan becomes good. So sat bhave, sadhu bhave. For sadhu bhav also the name sat is used. Means when we chant Bhagwan's name as sat, it brings that feeling of goodness in our heart. It brings goodness in Savere ho gaya, Suraj ho gaya. So it brings the, even when we do Yajna Dana Tapa, it brings the feeling of goodness in our heart. Sadbhavi, Sadhubhavi. Mobile mein aise aise vichitra awaaz aate hai. Siti bajane ke awaaz aate hai. Koi bolne ka awaaz, kuch bhi hota hai actually. पहले सिनेमा के गाने होते थे बट आजकल देन दे स्टॉप टाइपिंग आई डोंट नो एनीवे दैट इज डिस्ट्रैक्शन. तो सद्भावे साधु भावे च सद इति एतत् प्रयुज्यते. दैट नेम सत इज यूज्ड टू ब्रिंग दैट भाव ऑफ एग्जिस्टेंस टू ब्रिंग द भाव ऑफ गुडनेस. ऑल्सो द वर्ड सत नेम सत इज यूज्ड प्रशस्ते कर्मणि इन अ गुड एक्शन in a special action like vivahadi, vivaha adau, someone's marriage or some birthday or some special program, in that also to bring that holiness, to bring that mangalta, to bring that auspiciousness in that event, Bhagwan should be remembered as sat. क्योंकि जिसमें सत नहीं है वो कर्म भी असत ही हो जाता है, उसमें कोई देन वैल्यू नहीं रहता है. सो वन शुड रिमेम्बर भगवान एज सत, देन मंगल कार्य शादी ब्याह वगैरह दैट ऑल्सो बिकम्स फुलफिलिंग कंप्लीट. सो ओम तत् एंड सत प्रशस्ते कर्मणि तथा सत सत शब्द पार्थ युज्यते. हे पार्थ, this shabda should be used. So after revealing the beauty of this Om Tat Sat and how to utilize, Bhagwan now says in the next verse, yadne tapasi dane cha stiti saditi chuchyate karma chaiva tadarthiyam सदित्येवाभिधीयते यज्ञे तपसि दाने च स्थिति सद. हाँ, सो दैट सत, दिस वर्ड, दिस नेम ऑफ भगवान इज यूटिलाइज इज यूज टू ब्रिंग दैट सद्भाव साधु भाव and in Kalyan karma also, but it also should be utilized, used, remembered while doing Yajna Dana Tapa. So Yajne Tapasi Dane Cha Stiti, Stitihi, the existence, the very essence of Yajna Dana Tapa is revealed by that name Sat. Means Yajna ki Satyata jo hai wo Bhagwan hi hai. Tap mein jo Satyata hai wo Bhagwan hai. दान में जो सत्यता है वो भगवान है. सो व्हेन वी परफॉर्म दिस यज्ञ दान तप एंड रिमेंबर भगवान एज सत, देन वी अंडरस्टैंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस यज्ञ दान तप ऑल्सो एज एग्जिस्टेंस. सी इन पतंजलि योग सूत्र, पतंजलि ऋषि टॉक्स अबाउट कंट्रोलिंग द माइंड. Even here Bhagwan talked about controlling the mind in the 6th chapter, and he said Abhyas and Vairagya are the methods to control mind. Vairagya is dispassion, Abhyas means repeating same thing. Patanjali Rishi also says Abhyasa and Vairagya Abhyam Tan Nirodha. But this Abhyas, he says, should be done for a long time. सदीर्घ काल नैरंतरेण सत्कारा सेविता दृढ़ भूमि ही. He says it should be done in a दीर्घ काल, बहुत काल तक अभ्यास करना चाहिए. ऐसा नहीं एक दिन किया मन वश में हो गया, ऐसा नहीं होता है. దీర్ఘకాల నైరంతర్యేణ విదౌట్ అ బ్రేక్. సో దీర్ఘకాల నైరంతర్యేణ సత్కార సేవిత, దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు టెల్ ద ఇంపార్టెన్స్. సత్కార సేవిత మీన్స్ విత్ రిస్పెక్ట్. వెన్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ అ అభ్యాస్ వీ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ ఎక్స్ట్రీమ్ రెవరెన్స్ ఫార్ దట్ అభ్యాస్. When we are doing japa, we should not only have reverence for Bhagwan's name, but also reverence for the mala and everything. Then it has got a proper effect. Even when we are sitting for japa, that asana is there, that asana should be used for the japa purpose only. Aisa nahi ki wo japa mala aise fek diya, wahan pakode khane lag gaye. Then it doesn't work. Then it is not satkar. Then you are not respecting the japamala and the japa. It should be properly respected because you should consider it as Bhagwan only. Then it is Bhagwan is not there, he is there in that tapa also, in that kriya also he is there hidden. So Bhagwan, then the sadhana becomes fulfilling. So here also he says yadne tapasi dane cha stitihi. Yadne stitihi, dane stitihi, tapasi stitihi, that stiti which is there, that existence which is there in yadne dana tapa is called sat. Sat iti cha uchyate, that is the sat. Bhagwan is present there in that yadne. He is present there in dana and tapa. And karma chaiva tadarthiyam, and all this karma, yajna, dana, tapa also is meant for Bhagwan only. He is present there and it is meant for him. Tadarthiyam. That when we remember all this, then that is the way in which we have to use the name Sat of Bhagwan. So Sat iti eva abhidhiyate. This is called Sat. So the moral of the story is that when we do yajna, dana, tapa and even ahar, try to make it more and more sattvic. If it is not sattvic, if it is rajasic, tamasic, or even if it is sattvic, we have to remember Bhagwan. But if it is tamasic, rajasic, if we remember Bhagwan while performing that as Om Tat Sat with this understanding, then it becomes more and more sattvic only. Then our yajna becomes sattvic, dana becomes sattvic, tapa becomes ahar also. Therefore, even before taking ahar, we remember Bhagwan, then that ahar becomes naivedya. It becomes prasad. So, karma chaiva tadarthiyam sad iti eva abhidhiyate. Then finally, last verse, Bhagwan says, Ashraddhayahutam dattam tapastaptam kritanchayat asad ityuchyate partha nachatat pretyano iha ashraddhayahutam dattam tapastaptam kritanchayat. Bhagavan says, Ashraddhaya hutam dattam. If a person does yajna, hutam, ahuti and all, havan, if he does without shraddha, a person gives dana without shraddha, or does tapas without shraddha. Without shraddha means without this sattvic shraddha, tamasik, rajasik. So ashraddhaya hutam dattam tapas taptam kritanchayata asad iti uchyate partha. Then all of them are called asat only. Means they don't have any truth in them. They don't have any value. The value of yajna dana tapa is in that sattvic shraddha. Tamasik dana, tamasik yajna tapa and all has got no value. It is asat only. So asat iti uchyate partha. E partha, it is asat only. It is non-existent, it is false, unreal. Nacha tat pretya. through that yajna dana tapa, without proper faith, a person will not gain anything after death, and no iha, and not even here in this world. And no is not English word, huh? It's Sanskrit. No iha, not here also. Because suddenly, are Bhagwan English bolne lage. No iha, not here. So yajna dana tapa should become fulfilling when it has got association with Ishvara. Lot of stories are there in Puranas and all where things doesn't happen, then they do something. I had gone to Uttarkashi, was listening to one Bhagavat Sapta was going on there. So I was sitting listening. So that Pravachankar was telling that Yashoda Maya, she started chasing that Krishna, little Bal Krishna, to catch him. Because he was doing a lot of masti, I think. So she went, ran after him and caught him somehow, and she wanted to tie him. Because he was running everywhere, so she brought a rope to tie. But that rope fell short. So she got bigger one. वो भी छोटा हो गया और बड़ा लाया वो भी छोटा हो गया सो परेशान हो गई वो कि क्या करे देन शी टोल्ड समवन कि बरसाना जाके राधा जी के पास से वो रोप लेके आना सो समबडी वेंट देयर एंड ब्रॉट द रोप देन शी टाइड विद दैट रोप एंड भगवान गॉट टाइड सो दैट प्रवचनकार वाज टेलिंग कि रोप से तो वो हम भगवान को बांध नहीं सकते, वो तो पशु को बांधने की चीज़ है. हाँ, भगवान को कैसे बांध सकते रोप से? देन बरसाने के रोप से कैसे? बरसाने का रोप, राधा जी का रोप, इट्स प्रेम का रोप है. इज द रज्जु ऑफ लव, विद दैट रज्जु ऑफ लव यू कैन टाई भगवान, देन इट इज़ पॉसिबल. So similarly, when in our sadhana, when we bring that bhava, when bring the memory, remembrance of Ishvara, then our ordinary karma also becomes sattvic. We should make it more and more good, but it should be associated with Ishvara smaran. Otherwise it is asat only. Asat iti ucchate partha, nacha tat pretya, no iha. Usse is jagat mein bhi kuch labh nahi hoga, और अगले जगत में भी लाभ नहीं होगा. सो इन दिस वे, इन दिस चैप्टर, भगवान टॉक्ड अबाउट दिस थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ श्रद्धा, विच आर नेचुरल इन द सेंस वी आर बॉर्न विद सर्टन श्रद्धा. सो इवन इफ अ पर्सन हैज नॉट स्टडीड द स्क्रिप्चर्स, स्टिल ही हैज गॉट श्रद्धा. एंड विद दैट श्रद्धा, व्हेन ही लिसन्स टू द एल्डर्स एंड to the tradition and follows it sincerely, that also help us to attain the supreme goal. And how to recognize our Shraddha? From the dedication which we have in our heart, the reverence which we have. If we have reverence for Devatas, my Shraddha is Sattvic. If it is for Yaksha Rakshas, it is Rajasic. If for Bhut Prayat Pishacha, it is Tamasic. So then with this, we make that Shraddha Sattvic and we do our sadhana of ahar, yajna, dana, tapa. So Bhagavan talked about all this in detail. And if it is not Sattvic, we can make it by remembering Bhagavan through his name. Simple, unka naam smaran karo aur apni sadhana karo. Maam anusmara yudhyacha. यानी हमारे सभी कर्म में भगवान का नाम होना चाहिए. एंड द बेस्ट वे इज टू कंटिन्यूसली टेक भगवान्स नेम एंड कीप डूइंग योर वर्क. सो एवरी वर्क बिकम ब्यूटिफुल. देयर इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ आई थिंक जनाबाई इन महाराष्ट्र, अ सिंपल लेडी, एंड शी इज टू बी देयर इन सम विलेज. सो वंस कबीरदास जी केम टू नो अबाउट हर and he wanted to meet her. So he came asking, inquiring ki wo jana bhai kahan hai. So somebody said, oh, wahan gaon mein rehti hai. So then he went, and there he saw in that village two ladies fighting, and they were fighting over that gobar hota hai na, wo sukhate hai actually, fir uska first class wo fuel banta hai. So they were fighting over that. One lady was saying, ये मेरा है वो मेरा है, क्योंकि वो सुकाने एक जगह पे रखते हैं, गोबर तो सब जगह एक जगह जैसे दिखता है. You can't call the cow to recognize it. So it becomes difficult कि कैसे recognize करे. वो जना भाई कहने, ये मैंने यहाँ पर सुखा के नहीं रखा था. सो ही आस्क्ड, वो इसे वो जना भाई वो है, वो झगड़ रही है ना, वो ही है. सो ही फेल्ट वेरी स्ट्रेंज कि वो संत है और झगड़ रही है. तो ही वेंट एंड इंक्वायर कि अच्छा आप लोग कहते ये मेरा है मेरा है, हाउ डू यू नो दैट दिस इज योर्स. सो जना भाई सेड कि व्हाइल डूइंग दिस आई चांट भगवान्स नेम, विट्ठल 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 विट्ठल. वो आप लेके अपने कान पे लगा के देख लो. एंड ही दिस, उसमें कान से आवाज़ आ गया वहाँ से उनको, उस गोबर से, विट्ठल 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 विट्ठल. मीन्स हर होल बॉडी, हर होल थिंग वॉज विट्ठल 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 ओनली. सिमिलर स्टोरी इज देयर ऑफ संत तुकाराम महाराज. ही वॉज वॉकिंग इन अ प्लेस एंड ऑलवेज यूज टू चांट विट्ठल 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 विट्ठल. सिंपल सेंट, वेरी सिंपल. So he was going through one dirty place, some dirt was there, and but he was still chanting Vitthal Vitthal. So one Panditji was walking, he stopped him, he said, what is this nonsense? Jaise gandi jagah pe aap Vitthal Vitthal ka naam lete ho, sharam nahi aati, and all. He scolded him like anything. He said, chup karo ekdam, bol bilkul bolna nahi. The poor saint, he said, okay, bolunga nahi. Chup ho gaye. एंड स्ट्रेंज थिंग हैपन, उनके पूरे शरीर से आवाज आने लगा, विट्ठल विट्ठल विट्ठल. मुंह बंद था, विट्ठल विट्ठल विट्ठल. ही सेड मैं कुछ नहीं, आई कांट हेल्प इट, इट इज कमिंग लाइक दैट. एंड दैट पंडित जी डिड नमस्कार टू हिम, ही सेड प्लीज फॉरगिव मी. हिज होल बॉडी हैज बिकम विट्ठलमय. यानी जो कुछ भी फिर हाथ लगाते थे, कर्म करते थे, वो सब सत हो जाता था. एवरीथिंग बिकम सत ओनली देन. देन देर इज नथिंग अनट्रूथ अबाउट इट. इफ अ पर्सन बिकम्स टोटली ट्यून टू भगवान, देन भगवान डज हिज वर्क. हनुमान जी वॉज कैरिंग द माउंटेन, संजीवनी पर्वत, टू सेव लक्ष्मण. आई वॉज पासिंग थ्रू अयोध्या. So Bharatji saw some UFO going, unidentified flying object. So he wondered ki ye kya ho raha hai. So he took that bow and arrow without the point, and he shot, and Hanumanji came down. Very strange thing happened actually. Parvat remained on top and Hanumanji came down, and as he came down he was chanting Ram 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 Ram. सो भरत जी इमीडिएटली केम टू नो दैट राम भक्त है, मैंने उनको काम का कष्ट दिया. तो ही जस्ट ब्रॉट हिम बैक टू कॉन्शियसनेस. उन्होंने उनको नमस्कार किया, माफ़ी मांगी, एंड ही सेड दैट आई डिड नॉट नो, यू प्लीज सिट ऑन माई एरो, आई विल सेंड यू देयर टू लंका. दिस इज नहीं, भगवान के स्मरण से ही सब कुछ. बिकॉज हनुमान जी ऑल्सो गॉट अ लिटिल अभिमान दैट आई एम कैरिंग दिस पर्वत, बट वेन यू केम डाउन ही सॉ द पर्वत इज ऑन टॉप, आई एम जस्ट अ निमित्त, भगवान हिमसेल्फ इज डूइंग हिज ऑलवेज वर्क, मैं तो निमित्त मात्र हूँ. वी शुड हैव द डिग्निटी, वी शुड हैव द वॉट यू कॉल द गुडनेस ऑफ अवर हार्ट टू एक्सेप्ट भगवान्स भगवान्स कि भगवान ने किया है करके. हम सेमलेसली वी से वी हैव डन इट, वी शुड से भगवान ने किया है ये. सो जो कुछ भी मेरे से कर्म होता है, इट इज ही ओनली इज डूइंग इट. बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ओनली वी हैव टू चांट हिज नेम, सो दैट वी डोंट फॉरगेट दिस. सो अवर यज्ञ बिकम सात्विक, दान बिकम सात्विक, everything becomes sattvic, and we, our antakarana becomes pure, and we attain the supreme. And thus Bhagwan concludes this chapter. We'll chant the sankalpa vakya. Om tat sat iti Shrimad Bhagavad Gita su
उपनिषत्सु ब्रह्मविद्यायां योगशास्त्रे श्रीकृष्णार्जुनसंवादे श्रद्धात्रयविभागयोगो नाम सप्तदशोऽध्यायः।
सी ओम तत्सत् योर एवरी चैप्टर रिमेंबर्स भगवान थ्रू दिस नेम ओम तत्सत् इंडिकेटर ऑफ दैट ब्रह्म ओम तत्सत् इति श्रीमद्भगवद्गीता। सो इन दिस श्रीमद्भगवद्गीता विच इज उपनिषद ऑल ईच एंड एवरी चैप्टर इज लाइक वन उपनिषद। सो उपनिषत्सु ब्रह्म विद्यायाम इन दिस ब्रह्म विद्या द नॉलेज ऑफ ब्रह्म इज रिवील्ड इन भगवद्गीता एंड योग शास्त्र साइंस ऑफ योग साइंस ऑफ प्रैक्टिस श्री कृष्णार्जुन संवादे इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ डायलॉग बिटवीन कृष्ण एंड अर्जुन ब्यूटिफुल डायलॉग। श्रद्धात्रय विभाग योगो नाम द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज श्रद्धात्रय विभाग द डिविजन ऑफ फेथ इन थ्री पार्ट्स लाइक सात्विक राजसिक तामसिक। सप्तदशोध्यायः 17 चैप्टर कंक्लूड्स हियर। टुमारो विल स्टार्ट 18। 18 चैप्टर इज द सार एंड द होल एसेंस ऑफ भगवद गीता। इन द सेकेंड चैप्टर भगवान हैड रिवील्ड व्हाट ही विल टेल इन 18 चैप्टर ही अगेन समराइजेस द होल थिंग। ब्यूटिफुल चैप्टर। संत ज्ञानेश्वर महाराज कॉल्स इट द कलश। इफ द होल भगवद गीता इज लाइक अ टेम्पल देन दिस 18 चैप्टर इज लाइक कलश। सी व्हेन वी कांट एंटर द टेम्पल और इफ यू डोंट हैव द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू हैव दर्शन ऑफ भगवान इन द टेम्पल वी शुड लुक एट द कलश। दैट कलश दर्शन इज ऑल्सो लाइक हैविंग दर्शन ऑफ भगवान ओनली। वो सबके लिए अवेलेबल हो जाते नहीं तो भीड़ हो जाती है। वी कांट एंटर। सो लुक एट द कलश डू नमस्कार। दैट कलश इज कनेक्टेड टू व्हेन वी डू कलश पूजा एंड ऑल वो कलश इज कनेक्टेड टू द विग्रह इनसाइड द टेंपल। सो वैसे ही इफ वन हैज नॉट स्टडीड द एंटायर भगवद गीता इवन इफ यू स्टडी द 18 चैप्टर एंड अंडरस्टैंड इट वी गेट द एसेंस ऑफ द होल गीता। So we'll start with that chapter, beautiful chapter, tomorrow. Now we'll conclude with a prayer, or before that we'll sit silently. So close your eyes and bring all your attention in the present moment and just feel the presence of Ishvara. Om Tat Sat. Ishvara is present. We become so busy in this world and so distracted with all the ups and downs and happenings of the world that we forget the presence of Ishvara in our own heart. And Ishvara can never leave our heart and go. So he's always there. ईश्वरस्य सर्वभूतानां हृद्देशे अर्जुन तिष्ठति। सो फील द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ईश्वर एस सत्य एस शांति एस सुख एस ऑल ऑस्पिशियसनेस। You are that Ishvara in your real nature.
పూర్ణమదః పూర్ణమిదం పూర్ణాత్ పూర్ణముదచ్యతే పూర్ణస్య పూర్ణమాదాయ పూర్ణమేవావశిష్యతే. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః. హరిః ఓం. శ్రీ గురుభ్యో నమః. హరిః ఓం.